Dear Mr. Gibbons, over the past 4 years, there are very few men that I can confidently say have impacted my life as much as you have. Spiritually, you have shown and pushed me to love God more through loving others. You have shown me the power of listening and how meals can play a part in the way we connect and create relationships.
Dear Mr. Dexter, I still remember the first time I met you my freshman year. You are an assistant coach on the tennis team, and you were always smiling. From that moment, I knew you were going to have a great impact on my life. You constantly encouraged me and told me that I have potential. After tryouts, I find out I was cut. However, because of you, I have never given up on trying to make the team.
Dear Coach Richardson, out of all the people I have met through my time at McCallie, you're the one that's helped me grow in every single facet of my life. Whether in your amazing economics class or on the baseball diamond, talking me through mental approaches and practices, you have taught me so much.
You have shown me what it means to love others by listening and being intentional with the time you have with them. As a high schooler, despite my best efforts, I am nowhere close to having life figured out. And you understand that. You have shown me what it means to be patient, knowing that though I'm not quite there yet, there is hope that someday I'll be humble and mature enough to realize a person I've been throughout my time in high school still has so much more to learn.
I will never forget the time we have spent together. Every conversation with you has made my day full of joy and laughter. You're not only a mentor and a teacher, but also a friend that cares about me and someone I can trust.
Not only have you helped me succeed, but you have been there when times were rough. You have been there for me as a teacher and a coach, but more importantly, as my friend.
You've taught me so much for that I can never repay. All I can give is my gratitude, so all I can say is thank you. Thank you, Mr. Gibbons, for all that you have taught me.
You taught me to always be positive and accepting toward people around me. Thank you for making my McCallie experience so great. I will carry the lessons that you have taught me for the rest of my life.
Your sarcastic jokes never fail to make me laugh, and your wisdom on and off the field never cease to amaze me. I'm eternally grateful for all you have done for me, and I pray that everyone gets to meet a guy like you at some point in their life. Thank you.